Mom always said she never belonged here with me and Daddy. That the river stink drove her crazy. She had to go find herself, she said. And she couldn't do that here. Daddy and I were doing our best to get by. I know it was hard for him, taking care of me on his own. He'd quit drinking the day we found Mom's note. Maybe what happened was bound to happen. Like destiny. A year had gone by. I had just turned 15, and I missed Mom all the time. The way she smelled of cocoa butter and white wine. But Daddy and I couldn't talk about it.
Bad, kiddo. You're starting to scare me. What's the main rule again?
Only make the good shot, not just any shot.
That's right. Listen to your breathing, to your body. It'll tell you when the time is right. It's an art form, not just sport.
Murrayville, Michigan was a company town. My dad's half-brother, Cal Murray, pretty much ran the place. We lived right next door to the Murrays.
Go, Margo!
Good luck, River Nymph.
Woo! That is unholy. Your granddad would be so proud.
Here. Try that. Hold up.
That was beginner's luck.
Yeah. This would be good.
Hey. You want to come hunting with me for opening day?
You're going to go hunting with her? Are you kidding me, Dad?
Billy.
Are you kidding me?
Shut it. She's family. Well, think about it. It'll be fun. Give me that. Think it over and tell me tonight.
It's mine. You know, you're lucky we even help you.
Come on,
Shut
Billy.
It, Junior!
It's the truth.
Don't you forget it.
This is it, Margo. Hunting season hasn't even started yet. We'll get fined. I'll get you whatever target you want, okay? Just no more kill. You hear me?
I heard you.
Dress looks nice. Having fun? Sprite, if you want to go hunting, you better learn how to skin a deer. Teach you right now if you want.
Coming with me at 5 a.m., right?
I'd like to, yes. Uncle Cal.
It's all right. I was careful.
Uncle Cal, did you see?
You dirty son of a bitch!
Dad!
That little slut lured me in there, but I swear I never touched her jaw.
Guess she's just like her mama, huh?
You shut that mouth of yours! Margo! What the hell are you doing?
Stay away from my family!
Marco, come on now, let's go.
Nympho, why don't you meet me in the shed? I got something to show you later. Alright?
Which means that
ago. You know that you're the only reason I'm alive and sober in this world.
I know that, Daddy. Here. Why do you have your gun?
They told me you weren't at school. Just stay where I can see you from now on. All right, then, I'm going to work. If I catch you going over there, I'll drag you back where you're yours.
Dad said you become quite the hunter, Maggie.
Crack shot with the rifle.
It's my brother Paul.
Polly.
Be my dream girl. Prettiest thing on the river.
Keeping him off the junk, Maggie. No need for speed out here unless it's in your boat, right?
Hey, don't tell her that, for Christ's sake.
Oh, come on. She ain't gonna tell anyone.
Just about got him cured, too.
Will you shut the fuck up, Ryan?
You know, just can't get enough of a girl who don't talk.
That's right, baby.
Thank you. Margo!
Dad?
Are you over there, Margo?
Put that down, Billy.
Shut my dad, you asshole!
What are you talking about? Don't point that at me. Put that down before somebody gets hurt.
Sheriff's here. You gotta talk to him.
I'll be right there.
Who's out there?
Shit. Brian, what's a girl doing here holding a gun?
Polly, open your eye. Maggie Crane. Get in here. Put your gun down.
Hey, you came just in time for my winning hand.
Get yourself a seat. Heard about your dad. And we're so sorry. None of them Murrays were fit to lick your father's boots, you hear? You remember that. Where are you headed, Maggie?
Trying to get to my mom. I have this. Minchin's Heart of Pines.
Well, I can drop you to Heart of Pines tomorrow. We'll find your mom.
What if they report her missing? You were asking for trouble.
Well, I'm not asking for your opinion on anything, so. You stay here tonight. Make yourself at home. Mi casa, su casa.
I was thinking about it last night. So why would your dad have shot Kyle like that? He mess with you? He did, didn't he?
Wish I could tell you where Luann is. She ran off with a guy I used to know. That's all I got for you. She might be off to Florida by now. That was her plan. But so was Lee Glenn.
Hey. We will find her. What are we hoping to find here?
Let's see if somebody's home. Ask some questions.
Come on, come back tomorrow.
My road is elusive. I can't. can't leave my skin. I would leave what's intrusive, but that's all that's ever been. Always bound. Always bound.
Go the river nymph.
I've been looking for you.
Get away from my boat.
It's not your boat. A Murray boat does not belong to a part Indian bastard like you.
Grandpa gave me that boat, and you know it.
You're going to find your ma? I mean, I guess that makes sense. You two should stick together, seeing as you're both whores.
Shut up.
I saw her with my dad a bunch. In the shed. He said not to tell you, but I don't really give a fuck. Then she ran off with some man. She didn't care about you.
Shut up. You don't know anything. Aren't you even sorry that you killed my dad?
I didn't have a choice. He shot my dad.
I was the one who shot your dad.
No. No, everybody saw
it. I was the one who shot your dad.
He was being crazy. You can kill me if you want. Kinda wish you would.
Hi, I'm looking for Luann. I'm Margot, her daughter. Yes.
Thank you.
a girl skinning a rabbit in a picnic park.
I'm not afraid of protecting myself when I have to, okay?
Listen, if that meat's safe, I'll pay for it.
Deal. Tell me when they're gone.
They're gone. What tribe?
I'm not sure. Somewhere out west.
I'm Cherokee from Oklahoma. I'm studying the routes from Canada on down.
Why?
What's your name?
Margo.
Let me tell you something, Margo. People who came to this country and took over, they never intended for us to survive. That's what I've been learning.
My name's Will, by the way.
That was really good. Thank you, Margo.
You're welcome. Tomorrow I can fish you some trout. If you're still here, I mean.
Well, the problem is that the river's polluted. Same everywhere, I guess. Everything's poison.
My dad used to try and clean it up whenever he could. We go fishing.
He the one that taught you all this stuff? Seems like you know a lot about living on your own.
Yeah.
I can get you closer to Lake Lynn, but if you start to change your mind, I'm not bringing you back.
That's fine.
I don't know what I'm getting caught up in. You sure you're not running away from home?
It is 9-3 Rivers Media.
Hey, were you really gonna hitchhike the whole way?
What?
Nothing.
I wish you could stay longer.
1 week I'll be at school, and they're letting me help teach a class. Why aren't you at school?
Guess I quit.
You need to go back and do that. My sister quit school and wishes she could go back now. You want to clean houses the rest of your life? That's about all she can do now.
No, I guess not.
Have you thought about what you want to be? Seems like you could do just about anything you like.
I'm stuck!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I mean, except for the fact that I'm dying of emphysema.
What's your name?
Smoke.
Smoke, I'm Margo.
Margo, huh? Well, know this, Margo. Sometimes life is... it's just a lousy goddamn business. Oh, that's Fishbone's deer hide.
Fishbone.
Well, he is the man that ought to be here by now with my smokes. Instead, I get stuck and a stranger comes by and saves me. I don't mind him, that's just nightmare saying hello. Well, come on.
Can I buy that pot from you?
Sure. kid. You were filthy. Won't you ever take a bath?
Well, I was camping.
Camping alone? Girl your age should be with her family.
Well, I'm trying to find my mom, and I had to hitchhike.
If you want a shower, you don't need to ask for it. I use it when I need it, Shelly. Don't bother about it. Kim, just leave me be, please. Do I bother you about your life?
Come on, it's time to go.
Thanks for stopping by. Been a real pleasure.
This another niece? He sees me 5 days a week, that thing.
I don't care. You said you'd take care of Nightmare when I'm dead. You better keep your promise.
You ain't going nowhere anytime soon. The grouch. Oh, yeah. By the way, here's your death sticks.
I was hoping I could sleep in your camper, Mr. Smoke.
I don't need a kid sleeping and hanging around here.
But I'll clean and cook, chop wood, meat, anything you want. I just need to save up enough money to make my way further north.
Ain't you supposed to be in school?
I saw your skins, Mr. Fishbone. I could sell you skins.
Pelts need to be perfect.
I shoot them in the eye.
Where'd you get this girl, Smoke? Shooting critters in the eye.
Well, real throwback here.
Fishbone's a funny name. I like it. Smoke, too.
You know, Terry here don't know any better than Smoke's a black man's name.
What the hell?
See, Smoke wish he was black. That way he had more to complain about. Where's your mother?
Lake Lynn, I think.
Well, why can't you just, you know, go to her?
I'm not even sure I have the right address. Please. It wouldn't be for long.
Maybe you should take her in, Smoke. I don't like seeing a girl out there. I'm all alone.
All right. You don't need to pay me for anything. You can shoot me in the head instead.
You know, if you had been in the war, you wouldn't say such things.
You're getting to be a real church lady these days, ain't you? Now, kid, when the time comes, you better live up to your end of the bargain. Or send me away. I'm not gonna die in there. Right, kiddo? And kiss me farewell and blow my fucking head off.
Hey!
Property has had a number of complaints, and the county has sent letters. He knows.
Okay, so what do we need to do?
This is your last warning. Clean up your act over here, or we will have to.
All right, we'll take care of it. Thank you.
Sure.
See, the way people could just strut in and take away your right to live the way you want. Remember this. No more freedom in this country. We should keep your promise.
I know you joke about this, but I don't like it.
I'm not joking.
I've shot someone before.
So what? You're turning yourself in? Probably a lousy son of a bitch anyway.
It doesn't matter. I still wish I never did those things. Maybe my dad would still be alive.
Impressed. You got a shotgun?
No, I use my rifle.
Well, you're still gonna need traps. Smoke got some he ain't using. Hey, you stop giving my shit away while I'm still alive?
Smoke told me to ask you where a girl goes to get rid of a baby.
What do you mean? Girl's pregnant. She doesn't want it. I don't like that kind of business.
I can't take care of a baby.
Fishbone. I'm asking as a favor to me. Help her.
Or just take me to my mother. I have an address. I just don't know if it's right.
I think that's the idea.
You all right?
I wonder if that's what the ocean looks like.
Well, you'll know when you see the ocean. This is a beautiful country up here. A rich lady. Wouldn't have guessed it from you.
Wish I had my rifle.
Not around here. Now, rich folks get uneasy about poor folks and firearms.
Thank you for bringing me.
Yeah, well.
Margaret Louise. Did you hear what happened?
You know, come in. You caught me by surprise. That's all. Come in. Can I get you anything to drink? Isn't this an amazing view?
I missed you. I'm so glad I had the right address.
Oh, Margaret. I really wanted to see you. I would have given anything. Just wasn't the right time, you know?
Why not?
When I met Roger, I told him I didn't have any kids. Now, if I change my story, he'll think I'm a liar.
But you are lying.
Look, Roger's my fiancé. He's a lot of fun, really. He's a great guy. It's just he's a little opinionated, that's all.
Your fiancé.
Yeah. Oh, Margaret, it really is so good to see you. Come on, come sit with me. Roger's away until Friday. I can run around how I like, as long as I keep a low profile. So, what do you think?
It's big. It's really nice.
Yeah, Roger hates the geese, but I don't mind him. How's Cal doing? He ever ask about me?
I'm pregnant.
What? Sweetie, how far along?
Not too far.
Who's the father?
His name's Will. He's a school teacher. Somewhere.
Well, don't worry. I'm gonna take care of you. I didn't when I should have, but I'm gonna take care of you now. You know, I was about your age when I was pregnant with you. I'm so sorry, Margaret. So why don't you rest up in here? You can take a shower. There's a robe in here. And I'll call the clinic before they close. Sound good?
Someday I'll take you to the ocean. I'll taste the difference between saltwater fish and these.
See you tomorrow. Okay. I love you too. Bye. Hey there, Sleeping Beauty. You were out cold for 4 hours. I got Chinese food. You want some wine? I usually try not to drink during the week, but today's turning out to be quite the surprising day.
Why'd you leave?
Listen. Leaving you was the hardest thing I have ever had to do. But I would have died or drank myself to death if I would have stayed. I really did try.
You thought you left because of me.
No. I know it seems selfish. But I had to find happiness somehow. I was miserable. Do you hate me, Margot?
No. You should live how you want.
Why are you looking at me like that?
You're so pretty.
I can show you how to do all this. That's something I can help you with, at least. Okay. Well, you ready?
Do you wish you hadn't had me?
Of course I'm glad that I had you. But I had a husband to help me. You're all alone, sweetie.
I'm not completely alone.
Do you want to have this baby? Okay, then.
Save yourself!
Oh, go to hell, you freaks. I'll run your asses over. I got Mace. You're making the right decision. I'm gonna go to the bank. I'll be right back. Okay? Is this your first visit? Okay, here you go. Just fill this out. Someone will come get you shortly.
You can come with me. Undress and put this gown on. Let it open in the back. It'll just be a couple minutes now.
This is not normal. And you're gonna raise a baby here.
Why do you care so much about normal? I've never had any kids, but I can help that girl live how she wants.
She is going to have a baby. It's not just about her.
Will you stop talking like I'm not even here? We will be okay. Plenty of people are worse off than this. I'm fine.
Well, something does not smell right in here. It's you. You feeling okay?
I'm fine.
You need to take a bath. I would stay, but I have a house full of family and guests.
Why won't you let your health aide come and help you bathe like she's supposed to?
My body's none of them bitches' business. However, it has been a couple of weeks since I bathed.
Let me help you. You need to be looking good for your nieces tomorrow, right?
I don't want the lights on.
Okay. Why does Fishbone look after you?
Why do you help me, kid? Why does anybody help anybody? We were in a band together for years.
You ever play still?
No, not so much.
I'd love to hear you play sometime.
You're a good girl. Even your crazy mom always knows that.
How many cards? What do you need? What do you want? How many?
Two.
Two?
less than 2 weeks. This could be our last supper before prison.
And these places, and they know what they're doing. And you love help? They're doing it out of love.
Save me from their fucking love. I like being alone.
Well, I will see you soon.
What's this? No, you've already given me enough.
I should give you my shotgun, too. Only use it on me first.
You need to stop saying that.
I deserve to die with some dignity.
But I'll come visit you all the time. I mean, you're my best friend.
You better make some friends. Marco. Listen. I don't know if I'd have made it these last couple of months without you. Thank you. I came home from no place. I just left it all one day. We've all got our miles, but you're much younger than your lovely weary eyes. Stay here where the river runs, and true love never dies. We're all home from nowhere, from that busy world of lies.
You missed it. Beautiful sunrise. Like sky over a storm. My favorite. Go get my jacket and smokes. I'll be right here.
I have some skins for you.
You didn't come to the funeral. If I thought it was a suicide. As it was a favorite topic of conversation, they ruled it as such. You know, he called me that morning. All wheezy. Scared my wife. I wonder what he wanted to tell me now.
I have a good guess.
You know you need to have that baby at the hospital, right? Baby needs shots and a certificate. I'll take you.
You don't have to.
Well, maybe I have a soft spot for a baby. Is that okay?
You can go to the river to remember. And you can go to the river to forget. Spring is here. And I want to tell you my story, because it's yours too. I welcome you to the river.
I take my time. I breathe in and out. Steady in.